What's up, everybody? It's Jacob here from QuantLasers, and this is our 3-Minute Thursday. Welcome to our company, based in the heart of Europe, in Slovakia. We do design, manufacturing, and assembly. This is the Scano Special, Part 2. In the last episode, I explained to you how laser draw patterns. Today, I would like to explain to you that faster means better. As we already know, lasers draw points with mirrors mounted on the galvos, one for the Y and second for X axis. What needs to be realized is that laser also draw points which are not visible to the human eye. How comes? I will draw one horizontal line here. A laser is drawing a line by moving the beam rapidly from point A to point B. Now, let's add another horizontal line. Second line is drawing the same way, moving beams from point C to point D. However, to be able to see two horizontal lines instead of a shape which looks like a letter Z, the laser needs to turn the modules off when scanners hit point B and turn them back on when it reaches letter C. This fast turns off and turns on / modulation can be done very quickly, so we can easily do two lines in different colors. We can even just turn the colors on and off very rapidly in order to get these linear bend effects. What does it mean? More speeds means more points, and that means more patterns and content for you. In the laser industry, KPPS is a general term used to denote speed. It is generally accepted that scan speeds be measured at 7 to 8 degrees optical. If we see a specification with less angle than this, we worry about that speed. Speed of the scanners are mostly determined by the torque of the motor, size of the mirror on the motor, scan angle, and thermal capacity. There can be different sizes of mirrors on motors. More powerful lasers require bigger motors. Architecture of scanners that we use in our lasers is focused on perfect heat dissipation. This advantage leads to two amazing things. First, scanners can handle higher speed, and the second, it really improves their lifespan. Let's take a closer look into SM506, which are standard scanners for our most popular ClubMax lasers. In many cases, these scanners are better compared to upgrade options of other laser producers. SM506 offers an amazing price to performance ratio. If that not will be enough, we can upgrade SM506 to Pangolin Saturn 1 scanners, which you can find exclusively only in QuantLasers. These top-notch scanners offer you 50% higher speed for your very difficult projects. Alright guys, that's it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give us a like. If you have any question or input, leave us your comment down below, or you can contact me directly on jake@quant.sk. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to our channel, and see you again in the next episode.